guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to quickly cook two easy to prepare dishes. It's very easy and can be quickly prepared. It can be done in less than an hour. And first dish is pancit canton, and the second dish is chicken with Mang Tomas sauce. Both dishes will be making use of chicken, and I will be using barbecue chicken, which is a leftover from yesterday. So here we go. Enjoy. Okay, so here are the ingredients for the pancit that we're going to cook. So meron tayong bawang, sibuyas, and then chicken na leftover from yesterday, and then meron din tayong carrots, celery, broccoli, and since wala kaming cabbage or repolyo, I made use of the romaine lettuce. And later, ito yung pang garnish. It's the green onion. And igisa natin yung garlic. Kain lang natin siyang mag-brown. Then we can slowly cook the vegetables. So, yung mga mahihirap munang lutuin, like carrots, broccoli, at saka yung celery. Later na lang yung ano, yung romaine. Water. So, itong water na to na pre-heat na para hindi na ako magkantay na magpakulo. Mas mabilis siyang lutuin. And I have 1/2 cup of sauce, soy sauce. Pwede na natin ilagay yung romaine. madali siyang maluto, so siya ang last na nilalagay ko. And ngayon lang natin siyang kumulo. Ayan, mag-dry up yung sabaw niya. Cover lang natin siya. Flavor mix. And we're gonna put some pepper for this. Lastly, ilalagay natin yung green onions paragdag sa gulay tsaka pampakulay na rin. That is our pancit canton. Very easy to make. At tikman muna natin kung masarap. Very good. It's perfect. So, pwede na natin tanggalin sa stove kasi kamamaya, ano, masunog pa siya, ma-overcook yung mga gulay. So I'll just set it aside, I'll put it here, because the next thing that I'm gonna cook is yung leftover din namin chicken from yesterday. Lulutuin ko siya with the sauce, Mang Tomas, lechon sauce. I'm using this from Walmart. It's garlic flavor oil. Bawang muna ang ginisa. Ah,
barbecue chicken leftover namin. So kaysa masayang naman, luto mo na lang on another using another recipe. So ito nga, lalagyan natin ng Mang Tomas. So this is all purpose sauce, Mang Tomas. Cup of water. And lagyan din siya ng bean para mabango. Thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe and also please click the notification button so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Bye!